I wasn't making any sort of political ethical statement, and I sort of was on the